young men that are in recovery from things like eating disorders, mental illnesses, self-harm, bullying, addiction, and all of those things I have dealt with and I've been through. The reason why I take a second in my shows to tell you about it is for those of you who don't know, these things happen. You know, it's not okay, it's self-destructive behavior, and there's so many other ways of dealing with your problems. But just know that if you ask for help, if you are going through it, or if your child is going through it, if you get them help, if you surrender to getting help, you can make it through it. I've been singing for a while now, and it hit me a few years into my career that there was something missing. And that thing that was missing was honesty and openness and a voice to use, not just with singing. So, for an incredible group of girls that I have met, that I met last night, and an incredible audience here. I want all of you to know that each and every one of you is worthy of life and love, and you can get through anything because I'm living proof.
Take back the lights.
about it because it never bothered me anyway. I don't have a cure because it's frozen. See what I did there? Well, I've had an awesome year so far. Recently, I was able to be a part of an incredible film that was just won an Oscar. I was so blessed to be a part of the soundtrack for that movie. It actually won Best Original Song. Which is also sung by Idina Menzel. So kudos. Years ago that I had an Oscar song on my set list, I would have said you're a liar and stop lying to me because I don't like liars. Anyways, I'm rambling because I'm having fun. Anyways, I love snowmen. Let's do this.
Isolate.